Let's do a full face of Lady Gaga's rebranded makeup, and I'm gonna be brutally honest on all the products. Also, we're gonna recreate this look. I just know I'm not gonna ace it, but it's okay, we're gonna try. It's funny because I got a bunch of these liquid eye paint, but it doesn't even seem like she has eyeshadow on. So I'm gonna prime and try to contour my lids with this beige shade. By the way, these eye paint really reminds me of Halsey's line. I feel like I'm gonna subconsciously compare the two products. These are some very creamy eyeshadows though. The ones from Halsey's are a little bit harder to blend, but these are really easy to blend. Like, I can do it with my fingers. I'm surprised because I actually like this formula a lot. It is a really good priming shade for me. She doesn't have any rose gold on her eye, but this is a shimmer formula. I just want to try it, so let's put it on my eye. Just going in with a flat brush and... oh my god, whoever reformulated her stuff, they need to get a raise. Also, you can definitely sheer them out. Once they dry, they don't move.